On Wednesday, the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, unveiled a team that is going to spearhead her campaign for speakership of the 11th Parliament. Among the members of Parliament who attended the event were current and future legislators from different opposition political parties.
Formerly I was NRM, but now I'm National Unity Platform.
Francis Mwijushe, Harold Muhindo, Atkins Katushabe, Cecilia Ogwal, Gilbert Olanya, Lucy Akero were some of the FDC members who attended. NUP members were Bashir Kazibwe, Joyce Bagala, Patrick Nsamba and David Kalwanga. Asman Basalir of JMA was also in attendance. Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda, the FDC spokesperson who is also vying for the speaker position, has said the FDC members who will not stand with the party position will face the consequences.
I am really shocked, but those who are from FDC, the party will certainly call them to order, because that is a misrepresentation of the FDC as an institution. Those from other parties, it is up to the other parties to lose their members to NRM.
This comes after the FDC Secretary General Nathan Nandala Mafabi said last week that FDC had agreed to support their own Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda. Ssemujju has described opposition members who are supporting Kadaga as lost sheep.
She should be an elder and advisor. The younger ones, I think we are going to do a lot of orientation, and I've asked Honorable Alan to take a note of those who are from Kampala Metropolitan. But the elder ones are just lost sheep. Maybe they have no direction. NRM hasn't selected a candidate. They are in their internal processes, and then you go and get involved there.
Alan Sewanyana, the MP for Makindye West, is the coordinator for Ssemujju in the Kampala Metropolitan area. He says NUP has not zeroed down on any candidate to support, but he will convince his party members to stand with Ssemujju.
That should be through a discussion or a meeting called by the principal, and we start tabling the values, the qualities of our candidates, and we choose that one who fits in the right hands and the vision of National Unity Platform.
Ssemujju says he has written to different opposition party leaders to support his bid. However, Democratic Party has also fronted a candidate in Richard Sebamala.
With due respect, I think the DP candidate is new. His chances should be very minimal. But really, I can't blame DP as an institution, because they are an independent political party. I wrote to them, I am waiting for a response. If they invite me to have a discussion with the candidate that they are supporting, I will be available to go and have that discussion.
The speaker race has attracted three candidates, including Rebecca Kadaga, Jacob Olanya, both from NRM, Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda, FDC, and Richard Sebamala of DP. Juma Kiria, NTV.